with the cast of Julie and the Phantoms, and we're gonna draw something. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
So that's a car, good.
John B.
No.
Had two popes.
What?
Two popes in a cab, two popes.
I don't know what that, no, that's,
hey,
I
don't even know what you said. How do you get two popes in a cab? You take off their hat.
No.
Jason Bateman's character from Ozark, maybe? Hello.
Oh yeah, he likes Ozark, that's true.
He has a mustache.
Outer Banks?
No, it Narcos, it's Pablo Escobar.
Oh, yeah.
All right, and they have to be able to see it, right? Oh, this is already off to a horrible start.
What is happening?
It's a cowboy hat.
It's a person.
Okay.
That's a person.
No, it's a person.
It's a person with with some kind of growth on his neck.
Oh, Orange is the New Black. Orange is the New Black.
No.
Charlie. It's Charlie from Julie and the Phantoms.
Close. Not far off.
John B. No.
No.
If I say John B. one more time.
If I can actually draw it, this might help.
The bread.
No. Crap.
Knife.
No, it's a, dang it.
Is that the band from McDonald's?
It's a knife. Oh, my friends. Oh my gosh, wait, it's the girl off of the, it's a, oh my gosh, Angelica.
It's actually a dude, but, yeah.
Oh.
He's got long hair. This is supposed to be a baseball bat.
The guy from Stranger Things.
Yes.
Oh, Steve from Stranger Things!
I got it!
Alright, I'm gonna try. Okay, like this, and I would give a little cute little eyes.
Oh, we're at a good, it's Caillou.
It's Caillou.
Finn from Adventure Time!
No.
Okja!
No.
I know, it's She-Ra, it's from She-Ra, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh crap, which character is it?
Catwoman.
Nerd.
Is it She-Ra? Is it She-Ra from She-Ra? Tetra?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Nice. Good start, keep going.
Okay.
Zac Efron in his new show.
Zac Efron versus the wild. Okja.
Yeah.
I don't even know who that is.
Double Trouble.
Yes. I'm just playing now.
One of the girls from Love is Blind. I don't know.
This is so obvious. Maggie knows.
Is it the girl from Never Have I Ever, maybe?
Oh, the girl from Kissing Booth!
Yes!
Oh, the girl from Kissing Booth!
Oh.
See, that was so easy. Charlie!
Hey, let's go, Charlie.
Okja!
Banana!
Curious George!
Is it supposed to be what?
Sex Education! Owen got it. That is so not appropriate.
Wait, what is it?
He wrote a banana and a donut, bro.
And then 1 + 1 = 2, education.
And then he said 1 + 1 = 2.
What was the show?
Sex Education.
Oh. Well, thanks for watching us draw. Please check out Julie and the Phantoms on Netflix.
Woo!